Anyway, this is a song for my daughter. She's 12, and she was, I wish she was here to hear that. Well, she's 12. Her brother's 12. That makes them twins. And yeah, so you know the way it works is with twins. If any of you have given birth to them or been in the room for it. Pretty intense. One comes out, and then it's a big emergency to get the next one out. It's like all hell breaks loose, and that was the case. And so, you know, Louis came out and he was cruising, and I had this idea for a song. it's not what you're thinking. I wasn't set up like with a mini station. Grace came out at 3:30, it was the next day. So she gets her own birthday. It's awesome. And check it. They're born on other sides of the cusp of Leo and Cancer. So you don't know many twins that have separate birthdays, plus they have separate star signs. And anyway, sorry, this story is now far longer than the song. Which establishes another rule of rock and roll, I guess, which is try not to play shows where there are more people on the stage than there are in the audience. Which, you know, could have happened because there's a lot of people on stage tonight. And then don't make your stories longer than the songs. Okay, shut up. Okay, so to finish off the thing, you know, Gracie was 4 years old by the time I got around to her song, because there was an album deadline, and it was 4 years between studio albums, and so she, 4 years later, she got her song, but she was, you know, she was getting everything. She spoke English really well by that time. So Louis did not when he came out, so I was able to wax poetic, and he was totally impressed. So this song, then, is for Gracie, and for lack of a better title, it's actually called Gracie. When I finished the song, Gracie got to stay up when she was four this night till like 9:30 or 10 at night to hear the song. So she got here when I brought it back, and pretty much in the same shape it was then.
What you got?